Hello there, everybody. It's Mr. DJD13 here. And since from the response from the Motorstorm Apocalypse gameplay that I put up, I realized that I had the first Motorstorm game in the series. The Motorstorm Apocalypse is the third game in the series. And I thought, since there was a good response on that video, that I might as well start with the first one and play it through. So if we go here to play, you gotta earn tickets. There are 21 tickets, and that gives you entry to between 1 and 4 races. 3 tickets are available from the start. So it looks like we gotta win. This is all we got, so we'll see how this goes. What do we want to race as? Let's race as the buggy. Let's get this thing loaded up here. But yeah. It was a pretty good response, though. Depending on how this one's taken, I will consider buying the... I'll go with this one. I'll consider buying the second one in the series and then play through that one, then get to the third. And finally get to where I first started, which started in a backwards way, but oh well, it works out all the same. And I don't know how long I'll be playing this first time through, but we'll see. I'm not quite sure if there's a storyline to this or if there's just different races that we race, so depending if there's a storyline, it will vary our episode length. And if not, we'll be fine. We'll just do as many races as it takes to get to around 20 minutes, depending on how long each race goes. And we'll go from there. Ooh, this is a big field. Where am I at? You can tell from the last episode that I put up to this one that the graphics are a bit worse. Boost, boost. And I have no idea how good I'm going to be at this one. It's a bit different, but not too much. So we'll just take it as it comes. All I did was I played one just like recreation race. They call it like wreck as in W-R-E-A-K. But yeah, I could tell that it's a bit different than the other one. I do not seem to be going very fast at all if I'm not using my boost. But I don't know. Ooh. Get off me. Get away from me, I have to win. How am I dropping back in position so quickly? And I hate the boost on this. It's very slow to reload. And I don't know if there's any tricks to it, making it get down faster, but we'll have to figure that out as we go along. Oh wow. Is that like sparks as I hit the ground? Oh! And that guy flipped me. Ooh, someone's body. Let's get going. Is this a shortcut? Yep, we just made it a shortcut. Yeah, just put us in first place, yes. We're on lap 1 of 2, though. Is this the finish line? Nope. Where in the heck is this start-finish line at? Oh, that's not good. It's really hard to boost. I kind of liked it being on the other side of the screen and having my position in like the top and the third one, but we can't compare everything to that one because that one's supposed to be better. They had time to work on it and get feedback. The controls aren't too bad. A little not as finely detailed. Gosh, I keep almost blowing up. Okay, let's go. Haven't I seen this place before? How am I not on lap 2? I'm not understanding this at all. Well, I guess it was like a warm-up lap to get to this point. Okay. Take my little shortcut. And this is the only track I've seen, so next race probably isn't going to be as smooth as this one. Maybe blowing up a few more times. I'm glad that I did a first practice run because I kept running into everything. Like, if you run into the side on this, you are just like an explode. It is very touchy. Really not like realistic in the sense that you're not gonna be able to like go, but like unrealistic that you like explode into flames. So I don't know. You can take that how you want. I don't really like it as much. I like the arcade feel of the games when they're more unrealistic than realistic. That's why I don't really like playing the Gran Turismo games. That's just my own personal preference. I like more Need for Speed. Been playing Need for Speed for a while. Let's go. Almost to the finish line. Sounds like some people are catching up. Save our boost. Save it. And boost. Yes. First place. Nice. We did pretty good. How many people were in this race? 12, 15. 15 people? It's quite a few. Finished first race. Continue. Let's see what happens now. I got a vehicle. Don't know what it is. Got 60 points. Oh, I see. So, okay. We're trying to get these total amount of points over there. That's a lot. Then I guess we just can keep racing on the ticket until we get first. There's 21 tickets. Let's just take a little look through. And there's that. Okay. Seems like the points get higher. Are we? Yep, they just, like, you can earn more and more as it goes along. So I guess we'll, wait. I don't know what those question marks are. I think we can do one more race here and oh, we have to do a racing truck on this one. But we have time for one more race, I think. Hopefully it goes about the same as the last one. These trucks look so weird. Ooh, I like flames. We will go with this one. It's gonna be interesting when they make us have to be like the big rig or something. Those are always where you gotta put your skills to the test. These loading screens take so long on these old games. Like the new ones, you don't even know that you're in a loading screen because it's like telling the story why it's loading. Oh, I'm in the back. Uh-oh. New course. Don't like the looks of this. We'll see though. Hit that sign. Oh gosh, we are drifting through this mud. Yeah, wow, we seem like we're going... Oh god, oh god. This mud is probably not the best place to be. We are... Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. And here's where the crashing begins. Yeah, let's see how well we do on these. Oh wow, oh, we're on lap two. Oop, 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 oop. And we exploded. See? Not realistic. sorry about that. Oh gosh. Get me back out there. Oh crap, we're back in the mud. It's probably not the best place to be. Ooh, ooh. Crap. And we are really doing bad right now. Like, oh my gosh. And we almost flipped. And we flipped. Great. This is clearly not our course. Probably gonna have to retry this one. Oh my gosh. This is not going very well. Let's try taking a different way. And he failed again. Oh wow, somehow we landed that. Moved us up a position though. That's about where we're gonna finish though. Unless this guy passes us because we can't control. Boost. And yep, we finished 11th. It looks like we have to try again. Okay, whatever you say. Now that we got a feel for the track, hopefully we can do a little bit better. Oh gosh. And that's not good. I feel like I should just stick to down there in the mud, because that's what I'm used to. Then again, stuff like this happens. Because I'm just like holding boost and going all crazy. brake. Can't take it that easy. Knock someone over, yes. Okay, take it easy, but not too easy. That means little boost. There we go. We're crawling our way back up. Slow around that turn. Drift it back the other way. Push that car in the way. You're working it now. Hopefully we can get... Dang it. Yeah, that's not gonna go over very well. I'm eighth now. It's not where I want to be. Don't take things too risky, though. Slow and steady runs the race. Right? Oh, crap. Wasn't looking at that. I can get sixth. Dang it. Okay. I think we're gonna have to call it here for this episode. It's been about 20 minutes, so yes, I want to exit. It'll just be how many games I can get in at once. So when we come back, we'll try and get this one again. But thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye.